Hello and welcome to the latest installment of Grace Song Incorporated. These are our COVID recital projects. We call them one cycle song recitals, where we just take one song cycle and that's it, and focus on that and put it out there on video for you. I'm just thrilled to have the Dominique here, the right singer with the right piano in the right space. Thanks to St. Philip Presbyterian for giving us access to this. I'm very excited.
Well, thank you, Keith and Grace Song, for having me. I'm really excited to be able to present these songs with you. These are Fiançailles pour Rire by Francis Poulenc. And Poulenc was, at that time, searching for text that was specifically feminine. So he went to his very good friend, Louise de Vimorin, and he received a collection of poems which aren't necessarily related, but they're lighthearted and somewhat nostalgic and some melancholy. And the title roughly translates to an engagement for laughter.
Which is sort of a catch-all. It's kind of, because these, if you're going to say, what is this cycle about? It's out there.
Yes.
It's just they call this symbolist, this poetry.
You could say.
That Louise
Villemorin.
Villemorin. And it's intentionally kind of, I don't know, vaporous and whimsical and kind of offbeat.
Mm-hmm. And because the themes aren't necessarily related, it makes more work for the collaboration to find the relationship musically, and also within the text to find the themes that can really link together to make it one continuous blend for you all.
Look in the comments section. All the texts and the translations are there.
Thank you. Je voudrais compter mes amours, tirer le rythme de mes bruits.